Dana was talking a lot about the 20 plays yesterday that you guys did at the end of practice. Talk about that, how good it is for you guys to get in those situations, and kind of, I guess, in your mind, who had the better day?
Those are very important. I don't think anyone had a better day. We all gained from it. It was kind of a back and forth battle. Pat Miller, you know, he was talking to me earlier. He was like, you know, it's kind of like a heavyweight fight. You know, one guy gets knocked out, you know, defense comes back and responds, offense comes back and does the same. So I think as long as we continue to make progress in those areas, I think we'll be fine. And I think we did a great job in those situational, periods we had.
Knowing the way you love to compete, I'm sure you love to win all 20 of those plays. But
yeah,
how much does it be able to make you better to have the defense obviously get some plays on you guys and learn from it?
Oh, that's great. You know, we expect that. Those guys are out there, you know, competing as hard as they can, and we are doing the same. And at times, they're going to get us. We understand that, and we need that in order to learn from it. I made a pivotal mistake down in the red zone through an interception on a play, and you know, it's something that I can learn from as well. I'm a senior, and you know, we got seniors, we got young guys, and we're all learning the same way.
Overlooked is the blocking that backs do, especially in protection for the quarterback. What's it like when Ryan Clark's in there? It strikes me that he would be your guardian.
I think all those guys do a great job. Coach Gillespie does a great job at making sure they understand who you know they're responsible for in blitz pickup, and you know they're tough guys. They do a great job at stepping up there and keeping those guys off my back, and they give me enough time to find my reads and you know make accurate throws.
How much better are you now this year than when you were during the bowl game? You feel like you're better? Do you feel like you're making
just
better
improvements?
Reads,
just improving. It's the same offense, doing the same things. Can't tell you how much better I am. You know, I don't know, but I'm just improving every day.
Are you noticing any difference with the, you know, Jake was excited to hear you put the weight on, and I know the guys wanted you to get that extra 15 pounds you've been talking about. Are you excited to see, and are you feeling a difference in what you're doing with it?
I think I'm playing the same way, just a bigger guy and a bigger body. I think the difference I've made is on my deep ball. I think, you know, it's something that I've worked on tremendously throughout the summer, and it's showing right now. But, you know, as far as weight goes, I think that's just something to help me, you know, kind of brush off a little bit more of those hits that I take, and you know, it's going to help me out in the long run rather than right now in camp.
You know, there's a lot of attention positively on the offensive line so far and how they've been progressing. Are you mm-hmm. seeing the signs that you want to see out of them that'll say that, you know, hey, this could be even better than last year?
I've always said that those guys do a great job, and they did a great job last year. They get a lot thrown at them, and they always respond well. Those guys are guys who I lean on. Joey is one of my good friends. Quentin Spain and Josh Jenkins are my blind side, and they've been protecting me really good throughout camp. Jeff Braun, Pat Erger, those guys, you know, are guys who I'm very familiar with, and I, you know, have the utmost confidence in those guys. They've been doing a great job throughout camp so far, and the only thing we can do is continue to progress, and, you know, I lean on those guys. I tell them all the time that, you know, they're the engine that runs this ship, and, you know, we're just going to continue to play ball and work hard.
K.J. Dillon defensively was a guy who had a good, apparently, 20 plays.
Yeah.
What are you seeing out of him that says that he can definitely be a factor this year on defense?
I think K.J. can be an extreme factor for us. He's a young guy, and I think a lot of those guys are young on defense. But I think the good thing about it is they're too naive to, you know, actually know. You know, they're just playing hard, and that's what we need, those guys to play hard. And the seniors and the upperclassmen are doing a great job of leading those guys in the right direction and showing them the way, showing them how to, you know, practice with good tempo and practice hard, and you know, they've been making plays, and you know, it's something to look forward to.